do three different types of omelette, really. But the classic French omelette, I do. My mother at a restaurant at Tufo would not know how to do a classic French omelette, or most people in France. So it's different, and this classic French omelette is not better, and it's just different. So when you do a standard omelette here, which sometimes I'm in the mood for more than the classic one, you heat up your butter, you put the eggs in it, you let it coagulate a bit, and then you bring the eggs back, force coagulate again, a couple more times, it's still wet, you fold it in half, put a little piece of butter to brown it nicely, and now you have it. That's any type of diner and all that, that would be the omelette that you're going to get. And it's perfectly fine. You can have it very wet inside or not too much, question of this. The classic French omelette, on the other hand, I'm going to put it in there and mix it all the time as fast as I can to get the smallest possible curd, like a scrambled egg, you know, very, very thin. And I don't let it brown. Browning toughens the albumin, so it's harder and all that. So it has to be soft. You bring one lip, bring back the other lip by banging it this way under it. And that's, as I say, a classic French omelette, which is not better, but it's a bit different. So, I work at the Blazatin in Paris in the 50s, when I was a breakfast chef at some point. So I had my pan, it was a steel pan with a beautiful fuel, no hammer, and the steel heat up very fast. Well, I put it in my locker, no one were allowed to touch it. Could someone take it, saute something in it, or boil water? You have to re-season it with salt and burn it through. So that was the time. So I have that pan hanging on the wall in my kitchen in Connecticut. I don't use it.
Why?
Because it sticks. Why does it stick? Because I don't use it. So it's a vicious circle. So now we have no stick pan, which makes your life much easier. Usually for that problem, I would have probably a big one. Almost a beurre noisette, that is hazelnut butter, a bit more cooked for the standard omelette. For this one, a bit less so. It's about and it's still pretty soft. I may want it to have that soft, or maybe a little more. And now I'm bringing all my omelette toward the end here, so I am not rolling a carpet. So here I'm going to kind of get that loose, bring back the first part here. I want to have like a half moon. Bring that here, getting to bring that, and then bring this here, to lift up that lip here on this side. Put it a dash more. At that one, I say the other one, you would put butter to brown it. Here, I don't want to change hand. You know, bend it to the edge and bring it so that you have. The omelette bowed this way. Not the best omelette I've ever done, but it shouldn't have any pleat on it. Work at the Plaza Atene, the chef with pleat on the omelette, with a reference to the behind of his granddaughter. So, anyway.